Hi guys, welcome to our YouTube channel. Today we are going to show you how to format Windows 10. This is, you have to be press F10, F11 to select your boot device. First drive is either hard disk or USB. You have to select first drive as USB, then press OK. Come to the next step. Just here it will be show, press any key before going to be start the PC. So you have to be press any key in the USB. Then the format will be goes forwarded. Now wait for a few seconds, then you will see the boot will be forwarded in next step. It is very easy, be to worry. Just select English and next, install now. Setup is starting. Now you can see selection of hard drive and Windows. That you will be in the further. So here you have to press I don't have a key. Then next, then select any one of the Windows 10 Pro or Prime or home version, any version you have to be select. Then press next. Then accept all these terms and condition, then next. Here you have get upgrade option and customize, select customize and then select hard disk. Create a new one hard disk. Here you can select any partition like 6000 or if as per your C drive you can select that. Then next, the partition will be ready for C drive. I am creating one more partition for D drive. Then select primary one for boot Windows 10. Second one is very important in it because it take 100% from starting 1 to 100. It means your whole Windows bootable Windows is going to be copied in your main hard disk. If it is successfully processed, then it is a mark of that your hard disk health is good. If some errors come in between, like you will get any error or the Windows will be start. Is there any issue in your hard disk? You can easily define by this. If the copying successfully completed till 100%, then sure your hard disk will be in a good health. And guys, this is complete of trial version. It is not activated. Once you have selected the pro version or home version as per your activation key, then after completion of this you can activate yourself, or before there in the option where it is ask you a key, that time also you can insert it activation key, or further you can buy as per your wish. This Windows is also used for bootable process or upgrading your PC. As well, if there is any issue in your system, you want to be format your PC, you can use this bootable pen drive and format your Windows OS in this method. Now the completion is processing is completed. We can see here the installation process is completed till 1 to 100% and other update is also completed. Now you are all the bootable pendrive OS files are completely comes in your hard disk. It is completely copied and now the final processing is going to be head here. This is the final restart time. Don't press any key here, because of if you press any key here, then the process will go insert to a new formatting again. So be reminding that when second time or third time of restarting the PC, it's ask you any press any key, don't press any key. That is only process for first time when you have start your booting process. Now it is getting a start and starting in the service. You can see here getting device only. And this bootable pen drive is you have to be used only for booting purpose. Don't use this pen drive for personal use or personal data, because of if you use multiple time or multiple PCs or desktop or anywhere, if you use the data, it will be it's a chance of getting affected with virus, or some file may be missing, then it will get trouble in your OS. So be reminding that you have to be used separately for boot purpose. The pen drive which you have used, that should be only for bootable purpose itself. Now the OS has installed in your PC, it is ready to display. Set some final custom settings are remain. You have to be do like username, password, and the other settings like internet, Wi-Fi. Those are settings are going to become forward to you. This is our video. We are creating more videos on certain issues of Windows, as well as we are going to be show you how to troubleshoot the PC if you get problem in SMPS or motherboard, how to find it. That we will be create in the next video. Don't forget to subscribe our channel and be continue it. Now here is a option to select your internet. If you don't have a internet connected, then you put for skip. Here you can log in with Microsoft account also, or just in offline you can insert your name, what name you are going to your PC, and then next you get the password option. There you can insert the password, or else no need to put password. That is your optional one. Now PC is ready. It might take several time. Don't turn off your PC in middle of this processing. If anything is happened in middle of the processing, like current off, electricity off, or suddenly it is shut down, or you have to be shut down in between, or restart the PC, so the processing will not be completed and your Windows not work properly. So again you have to start from the beginning. Now your Windows is ready to serve. Here this is the icon you can see here. You can refresh, you can do setting more. Most of people don't know how to put this PC icon on your desktop. So go to the themes, in that you can say desktop setting, icon setting. There you can select this PC and press OK. You will get icon of